Hello everyone, welcome to 40 Makers Project Videos. Maybe you were creating a surprise video for a family member and you didn't want them to know about it. Perhaps it was content that you wouldn't feel comfortable if your child stumbled upon it while using the family computer. Either way, in this video, we will demonstrate how you can easily manage and enjoy all your videos with 40 Systems Gen 4 ULCD 43 DCT CLB as a video player. So let's get started. For this project, we will need the following: Gen 4 ULCD 43 DCT CLB, a 40 Systems 4.3-inch 480x272 pixels slim intelligent display module with embedded Diablo 16 processor, FFC cable, Gen 4 PA, and micro SD card. Connect the components as shown in this diagram. You can visit our website for the complete code for this project. Once you have the SIF file, extract the project to the destination folder you prefer and launch the Workshop 4 IDE. Click Open and navigate to that folder. To load the code, connect your Gen 4 ULCD 43 DCT CLB to the PC. Insert the micro SD card into your SD card reader or slot. For further in-depth understanding on how it works, or if you want to modify this project, you can check the documentation folder, which is also included in the project file. Thank you for watching this video. For more projects, please visit our YouTube channel and subscribe.